Welcome back. You're watching The Property Show. Gopal Iyer has a question for us. He wants to invest in Bangalore. Hi, Gopal. Go ahead.
Hello, Vasudha. I have been contemplating on booking this Prestige Gulmohar project. It's situated in Horamavu, Bangalore.
Okay.
And the current price is between 4750 to 5300. So could you please advise the prospects and the disadvantages of investing in this project?
Sure.
I'm looking for a 3 BHK and the budget is 80 lakhs. Could you also try to cover Salapuria East Crest on your show, sir?
Okay, all right. So 3 lakhs, 3 BHK, 80 lakhs is his budget. Looking at Prestige Gulmohar in Horamavu, would also like us to give him feedback on Salarpuria East Crest.
Okay. If we were to look at the project, I think we would like to give this project a definite go ahead. Gulmohar by Prestige Group is a project by one of the top developers in Bangalore, which is Prestige. It's located on Horamavu Main Road, connecting the Hennur Road to the airport. Total area of the project is in about 3.27 acres. G plus 18 and G plus 26 stories. The project is going to be completed by mid 2018. Location advantage is there. It's got good connectivity to ORR, KRPuram, Hennur Road and airport. The project is loaded with good quality amenities like clubhouse, badminton court, billiards, snooker, party hall, indoor games. You name it and this project has it, which is very good. East Crest by Sattva Group on old OMR is also a good project that you can consider. This project is at 4290 rupees a square foot. East Crest is located at the old Madras Road near Budiger Cross. This whole project will be ready by 2018. USP of this project is that there are no common walls and amenities are all there. Amphitheater is there, convenience store is there. A clinic is also there besides the skating rink and senior citizens plaza. Coming to the key data points of these regions, Horamavu is 17 months on the inventory overhang, Old Madras Road 24 months and Hennur Road is 14 months. The price appreciation trends depict an annualized price appreciation of 9% for Horamavu, 10% for Old Madras Road and Hennur Road is about 12%. The weighted average price of Horamavu is 4150 rupees a square foot. OMR is 4200 rupees and Hennur Road is 4650 rupees a square foot. There are two more projects that we would like you to consider. Kolte Patil, Mirabils. This is a project on the Banarwadi Outer Ring Road, ORR, which connects Hebbal, Manyata Tech Park, etc. Total land area is 8 odd acres in this project. All the major banks are approving this project and again amenities are fantastic. Then we have Shriram Luxor by Shriram Properties at 4500 rupees a square foot. This is close to the United International School. The project is in a pre-launch basis. Tata Capital has put in about 470 crores in Shriram Properties, one of the best developers of Bangalore. The project will be handed over in 2017 and this is project is a total land area of 5 odd acres, so reasonably decent sized project.
Okay, so Gopal Iyer, we want you to look at Horamavu and Hennur Road, these micro markets in Bangalore. Horamavu is very strategically located given that it's close to micro markets like KRPuram and Whitefield. And with Hennur Road, you get proximity to the Manyata Biz Park, Business Park, and also commercial developments on Bellary Road. So promising markets. So apart from the two projects that you shortlisted, we have two more options for you in these markets. Look at Kolte Patil Mirabilis by Kolte Patil Developers and also Shriram Luxor by Shriram Properties. Okay, next an email from Karavalur. Karavalur writes, I'm in search of a property for my own use in Porur and I'm going through bank loan. My budget is between 75 lakhs to 85 lakhs for a 2 BHK. Could you please suggest me properties? All right, Porur, 85 lakhs.
So Porur is a recommended micro market from our side always. We like this micro market because there is great connectivity in this micro market. Also, there is a lot of IT workforce that is working there, so a lot of job generation is happening over there, employment generation, and that is leading to this micro market doing fairly well. And the inventory overhang of this micro market is also 22 months below the danger zone. Weighted average price has shot up to 5850 rupees a square foot for the mid segment, and the price appreciation also is one of the highest in Chennai at about 12% on an annualized basis. The three projects that you can consider are Eden Park by Naveen Housing in Porur. This is at 5750 rupees a square foot. This is on the arterial road of the Porur Kundrathur area. It has got a lot of hospitals, schools and colleges nearby. The project comes up in 2.2 acres. It's 80 unit project, so very small project. That's the only negative of this project. Then you have Yuthika by Kavya Properties in Porur at 5500 rupees. This is just 1 kilometer from the Mount Punamali High Road. This is behind the DLF, ITCZ and LNT. The project is named Yuthikala, which means jasmine in Sanskrit. This is spread across 1.23 acres and comprises of 88 units. So this is much better in terms of density also. Ocean Chlorophyll Phase 2 by SPRRG. This project is coming up in a total land area of 9.5 acres. So a large project compared to the other two projects. Phase 1 will be ready by mid of 2015 and other phase in the end of 2015. There are 10 blocks in this project, out of which 4.5 acres of this area will be dedicated to green areas and fruit orchards, which is a new amenity that a developer is offering. Total apartments comprise of 1049 units coming up in phase 1, and phase 2 is already sold out also. And these are the basic amenities in this project. Also include a servant restroom, library, coffee shops and areas for the senior citizen and the handicapped people as well.
Sameer, you hear about clubs and sporting facilities. A fruit orchard is quite new, I think.
Yeah.
Focus branding, I think, is the game plan for this market, which is actually down in the dumps. Okay, so Karavalur, big thumbs up to Porur in Chennai. This market driven by the multiple IT parks in this location, by DLF, L&T and Jayanth Tech Park, and also well-established social infrastructure. You have the hospital, schools and everything in place. Go ahead with this market, giving you options like Eden Park by Naveen Housing, Yuthika by Kavya Properties and Ocean Chlorophyll Phase 2 by SPRRG. And with that, we close this edition for today. We welcome your feedback and questions on email at property@ndtv.com. You can catch us on Radio City every Saturday between 2 to 3 p.m. and also follow us online on Twitter and Facebook. A big thank you for joining me and Sameer on this edition. See you again soon. Goodbye.